Story time. The worthless enemy. Once upon a time, there was a lion who lived in a dense forest. One day, the lion was resting in his den. Suddenly, a bee came in and started buzzing around his head. At first, the lion did not notice, but then the bee stung him, and the angry lion decided to smash the bee. The lion tried many times, but he always missed and hit his palm on the rocks. The moral of the story is, you will only hurt yourself if you take notice of any worthless enemy. I hope you like the story. Bye-bye.